And first, we do our best work while helping others and treating folks with respect and kindness. This ethos is something I like to call gracious professionalism.